Connor, I'd like you to meet some like-minded friends. The owner of this fine establishment, William Molyneux, and the manager and chef of his newest venture, Stéphane Chaffaut.
Ah, Connor and I just had a ball with some red coats enforcing some taxmen outside my home.
The collectors grow bolder and more forceful. Something we must address, Samuel. Then let us raise a banner. Something to let the people know that they are not alone. The docks are an angry place of late. Protesters picketing the latest shipments of British tea. The eyes of the city are upon that stage.
A Bostonian without his tea is a dangerous beast.
William Johnson is smuggling the tea off the ships. One of his men tried to sell me this. A sample of what I refused. But it's from those ships. No mistaking the stamp. He's charging a king's ransom. Must be he's making a mint off those who buy it.
Where is he now?
I've never met the man.
May I ask why you seek him, Connor?
He intends to purchase the land upon which my village stands, without the consent of my people.
No doubt the revenue from his little smuggling endeavor is financing the acquisition. A tax enforced on tea grants a boon to smugglers. I'll wager the same men who levy the taxes are selling the tea. A stage requires a spectacle, and I may know the play. Connor, head back to the docks and see to the destruction of the tea. If you should need us, return here. Go on, Connor. You should get going.
Pardon me.
Oh, come on, mate.
Your carriage? Were you trod upon by some reckless lout's horse? Let the firm of Blake and Heath pursue your legal satisfaction.
God damn it!
I am a
sight, sweetheart!
This brazen killer must be brought to justice. Every citizen must do his part. Help your protectors protect you.
We must all help the valiant city defend.
We've lost the filthy prat.
He's taking it!
Deal over. He's vanished.
Oh.
I'm begging you! Let me live!
Don't hurt me!
You don't touch your pillow!
Thank you.
Sacrifice my honor? Hardly. Increase your offers.
He's been sickly of late, so we haven't gone out.
Sacrifice my honor for that pittance?
Vengeance!
A true disciple of old Scratch. Hard at his labors.
And report any sightings of the murderer.
Mother of mercy.
Not long dead.
Not. No.
What's all the jim jam about?
Stefan, what is wrong? Where is Sam Adams?
Who cares? I've been robbed!
Vont me payer, ces scélérats de merde!
Where are you going?
To get back what's rightfully mine.
Some pathetic redcoats waiting for a beating! I will match your face to your jacket, Capoon!
Take
the knobs
down a peg!
Ces coquins me prennent mon père au Canada, et voilà qu'ils me ravissent ma propriété ici! Il suffit!
Englishman, I'll give you what you want.
I'll beat the bejesus.
Your face to your jacket, crappy!
You want me to tell Johnson his tea just spontaneously combusted? Nonsense. Someone's responsible for this, and you will find out who. And if you can't, I'll gut you and find a smarter mongrel who can.
What do we do? Create a window.
Bloody hell are you?
Why?
You have no right to rob people blind. By decree of the British Parliament or not.
British Parliament? I work for William Johnson. Johnson?
End his suffering cleanly.
Come and see my lovely lady.
Please.
The people seem to have an ear for you. What are the things you lost?
The people listened to me only because I spoke the truth loud enough, which is worth 1,000 times the content of my footlocker. The English, they can keep my things.
You did well tonight.
I said I'd buy you an ale when you first helped me. In place of drink, I offer you my allegiance, for what it's worth.
Your aid is welcome, and I am grateful. Now, I need to find Sam Adams.
And refuses to let them leave, wants us to take the tea, pay the duties, and...
What happens now?
We wait for the signal.
What signal?
This meeting can do nothing further to save the country.
That one.
Evening, gentlemen. Shall we be off?
No.
What's the matter?
I have spent today drawn from one bit of madness to another with nothing to show for it. Before I go any further, I would like to know exactly what it is you intend.
Of course. First, we make our way to Nathaniel Bradley's house to fetch the rest of our little group. Then it's on to Griffin's Wharf, where we board the ships and dump the tea. Simple as that.
Simple seems a bit charitable.
Cheer up, Connor. For tonight, we are all victors. The Sons of Liberty get to send a message to England, and you rob William Johnson of his financing. Your village will be saved.
I've an idea. Why don't you lead the way? That should keep us out of any further trouble. Am I right?
Damn it, more guards.
We need to turn the crowd's anger to our advantage.
Stay the world, Connor, and I will make it so. We need to keep those bastards at bay while the tea is being dumped.
Let me help you.
I'm yours to command.
We saved the last one for you. We get out of here.
You must be Connor. We've been raring to finally meet you. My name's Catherine, and this is Diana. We're the wives of those two blockheads who cut trees.
Nice to meet you. We've heard so much of you from the boys. Glad to finally put a face to the name.
The pleasure is mine.
We were just discussing how nice this bit of territory is, on a river, with nobody upstream. I won't lie, Godfrey's letter had me a little worried, but now that we're here and settled, I must say I'm rather happy.
They had us on this plot north of Champlain that was a tangle of rock and bramble. Ugh, horrible place. It's a real treat to be able to walk up the hill and take in the ocean.
Your husbands must keep you busy.
Nothing we can't handle, Connor. The boys think they run the show, but the real bosses are right in front of you.
I do not doubt it.
Are you all right?
What do you think?
How did this happen?
Poachers in the woods. I asked them to leave. This was their answer.
Come on. We need to get that arm looked at.
What if the men who did this?
They can wait. Your wound cannot. You'll be able to make it to the house.
Yes. I think the ball took only flesh.
And what is your name?
Miriam.
Do you live nearby?
I don't have a home per se. I took to the frontier when I was a young girl. I made my life out here ever since. Living where the land makes it easiest.
Not a common choice for a woman of the colonies.
Nope, it's not. But truth be told, it was this convent or the brothels. I prefer the open air.
Kana! What are you doing?
Those poachers need to be stopped.
I saw the scabs from my hunting blind. Get to that and you shouldn't have any trouble finding them.
Use the rope dart if you can. Get familiar with it.
Thank you.
guns. My dad took all of them.
I hear tell lumbering will be allowed to boot.
Strangers in the forest, is that common hunting practice where you come from?
No! I...
Spare me! Go! Tell the friends you have left what happened here.
Thank you, Achilles.
You are most welcome.
Why did those men attack you?
It's no secret this land is full with game. I spotted the trespassers en route to request permission to hunt here myself, and suggested they do the same.
The bounty of the forest is not mine to give. It is your right to hunt on this land, but I would appreciate you trading your surplus with the others.
Very well. I accept.
It is done.
Johnson is dead?
No. He retreated when we destroyed the team.
Only to hatch some new scheme, I'm sure. You should have killed him.
There was no need.
Time will tell if you speak the truth.